Hi everyone, Sarah's here and I'm at Bagger Dave's in Fort Wayne, Indiana, attempting the Fry Train Burger Challenge. I don't think I pronounced that correctly. This is Phoenix and he's gonna do the challenge along with me. So, I don't know how, why I'm doing this. This is all really bad.
You're fine.
We're gonna cut all of this out.
Keep going. Okay. You're fine.
What do I say now?
Starting now.
I told him to have a script planned for me, and he failed that part. What do I say?
Starting now, and then just hit the button.
All right, starting now, and then just hit the button.
Yeah. You're so funny, Cherish. You're so funny.
I am hilarious sometimes. It's not when it's scripted.
Oh, that's nice. Get these tomatoes over with.
Are you doing the tomatoes first?
Get this over with, the tomatoes, they add on the bite into it.
I think napkins is what I'm missing.
Oh, there goes the goat. I've never seen anybody take tomatoes as much as that.
I missed that entire thing.
Like, hanging.
Did you eat all the tomatoes on
it? Yeah,
dang
it. I'm not dealing with that tomato.
Actually so good because I'm so hungry right now.
I'm actually very excited about this. Tomatoes are awful. I don't know how people can eat that chicken though. Yo.
I'm good,
yeah. I see it as just being water. Today I want to eat a tomato. That's what I want. No, well, nobody gets a tomato. Yeah, they do. Yes, they do.
It's gonna be the worst video of all time.
Cause that's that.
Who cares? You're getting the food challenge.
Like, that's so much fun.
What's in the food challenge, Cherish?
So it's five, I think, quarter-pound patties, two cheddar crisps, five pieces of bacon, and then it has lettuce, tomato, and pickle, along with a bunch of sauces. I'm not entirely sure what they are, on a brioche bun. And a pound of fries.
So what do we think, about 2 pounds of food, 2.5 pounds?
I think it's around three.
Oh, it's more than that. The burger alone is probably two. Maybe three. So Cherish, what made you start and you did it at your old age?
Well, I started at a not-so-old age of 27. Still kind of old, though. No, wait. Yeah, I'm 32 now, so it was 5 years ago. 27. I started on a win. I watched UFC and thought it would be fun to fight, so that's what I did.
Yeah. I think I'm watching the podcast. He always talks about jiu-jitsu. That's how I first learned about it.
Really?
Yeah. I literally had no idea what it was. And then kind of watching the way here and there and just like saw some of his back and was like, oh.
What made you start to do that?
I worked at a restaurant. One of the dishwashers was like, yeah, I need to start doing jiu-jitsu. And I'm like, what's that? And he's like, oh, martial arts. I'm like, okay. In my head, I'm thinking like Naruto jiu-jitsu. And I'm like, okay, yeah. And then he was like, I'm going to go to this one place, Lee Brothers. And I'm like, oh, okay, do you go now? He's like, no, but I'm going to. I said, okay. He's like, you want to go Tuesday? And I'm like, sure. I get there. He's not there.
Has he ever shown up?
No. He hasn't come yet. He always tells me. Probably weekly. He goes, I'm coming, man. I'm coming.
And you've been like, there for how long now?
I'm like, Laurent, I've been here for 10 months. And, like, I started because you said you were going. But I know, bro. I need to get my act together.
Oh, you know, stop lying.
But I went with my stepdad because he's huge in the UFC. And then we were doing mounts that day. And I'm like, I think he's mounting my stepdad. I barely know her.
That's something out of context.
Oh, this is my very first night. I don't know.
You said your stepdad is in the UFC?
No, he watches it.
Oh.
That's what I thought he said too at first.
Oh.
I think the fries are going to be the hardest part.
Yeah.
Right now, the hardest part is for me is this like weird cheese crisp thing that doesn't chew very well. Sorry, I'm talking to you instead of the camera.
Yeah, show it to the
You should have stayed over there, and then it would have been more natural. Mm. So it would have been like I was talking to you, but I would have been looking at the camera. So I don't have to move now.
Don't move there's
this
another.
This video has already failed, Justin. I'm an awful on-camera person.
There's another cheese one. Oh, there's more tomatoes.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I just... It punches my burger.
It kind of did and ruined. I eat two more tomatoes.
Is Phoenix beating me right now?
Yeah. You know, after you get to that fast, like the first three batteries aren't just like straight up patty. Yeah.
I don't eat this part very well.
Oh, more tomatoes.
I know.
Who would have thought?
I did. Yeah, I thought I did.
Do I look so attractive right now? Did you say no?
I said you're doing fine.
You don't like mushrooms?
Mushrooms are great.
Just not straight up mushrooms.
Nah. I also don't think these are very seasoned. You gotta season your mushrooms.
What's in a Jaden growing saying on this YouTube video?
What?
Just catching my video.
What do you usually eat
it with? What
do you eat it with? You guys don't eat macaroni with a spoon?
Mm-mm.
That, I'm dreading
that. No, we're dreading it.
I just need to get the sauce in the end.
Sauce?
If there's leftover cheese in the end.
Well, I don't eat spoonfuls of
cheese. No, usually it's just a tiny bit. You can't get it out of
pork. We'll leak that later. Okay, the fries don't look as intimidating.
No, they're gonna be the worst. They're really gonna be the worst.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at. Like, I missed the when I was first reading what's on it. 2 pounds of fries. 2 pounds of fries?
It's only one. That's still a lot of fries.
Oh no, all the sauce is dripping off. So bad. Yes, you have to feel like an audience.
Stomach's gonna tell your brain to stop.
It's a one setting time limit, by the way, so I don't have to finish.
That means you also can't go to the bathroom.
But I'm also still trying to go fast. It's just hard to chew for me. It did look way bigger than I imagined. That's what she said.
Really? It's been that long?
Mm-hmm.
I think you guys are making pretty good time.
We watched the guy do it earlier in only 11 minutes.
Have you done this before?
No, a video I watched. What?
Do you want to give a shout out to your...
Your what?
Your inspiration. Your feast mode shirt.
Feast mode.
Oh yeah, right now I'm wearing my Joel Hansen feast mode shirt. If you have not subscribed to his channel, you probably should.
Joel Hansen.
Yes.
Yeah. I guess that's what I have.
41 minutes and 48 seconds. Probably like the worst time they've ever had. But it's over. Thank God.
Yeah, that's just an overwhelming amount of potato.
That was so many french fries. What do I say?
Would you like to say?
Show up, stand up, and show up.
Oh, we both got $5 for tickets. Yes. Yeah. I just need my water.
They actually count it, so there's been 5,426 people that have done this.
In Fort Wayne. Anyway. I don't know how to end this video, Justin.
Just turn it off.
Thanks for watching.
God.
That was awful.